The worst thing was they took all the equipment.
You couldn't have screwed it up more than you did.
Give me a break, man. It's not a big deal.
Here? Mo! Scott!
Go that way! We almost got it!
Thank you.
Scott? Your mother sent me. Where's your brother?
We played, and the dog ran off, and... Mo!
Which floor is Mo on?
Second floor, or no, third, or maybe fourth? I don't know. Please, help my brother, mister.
Go back to the bazaar. I'll find him, I promise.
Watch out for the infected, mister.
Thank you. Thank you.
down. It's okay. It's okay. You're safe.
It's out there. It attacked us. The dog saved us. Poor little dog. And we...
You're fine. You're safe. You understand? Hey, look at me. Now, your mother sent me. She's looking for you. Okay, come out.
It's back. I'm not coming out. Shut the door. Shut it.
Okay, stay here. I'll go check.
Don't leave me!
Just keep that door shut.
Yeah.
come on out. It's over now. You're safe.
You sure? You sure it's dead?
Yeah. Now, what were you two doing here in the first place?
We were just walking, and we heard barking, and went in.
But your brother said you were playing with the dog, and then it ran in there.
Yes, that's what I meant.
Look, Mo, I think you're lying.
I'm not lying. I'm telling the truth. We came here because the dog, he attacked the thing. Buddy saved us. Otherwise, we would have...
There's nothing we can do for him now.
You don't understand. It's our fault. We chased him in here because we were hunting him.
Wait, hunting? The dog? Why the hell would you hunt a dog?
For Mom. For her birthday. We don't have nothing. Not even anything to eat. But we didn't want her to go hungry. Not on her birthday. And when we saw the dog playing with this kid, Dominic, we... Well, got an idea.
All right, turn around and don't look. It's over now. Get back to your mom.
marvels at your fingertips. Oh, watch out for that, my boy. What a choice! I stand ready to take a look and choose. Man after my own heart. To come and visit again.
Sometimes if I stay out too long, I get the feeling that there's no one left in the city. Then this horrible fear overwhelms me.
One has bet the finest merch. Stuff.
I already checked around the church, but he wasn't there either. Come on, guys. Buddy's your friend now, too. Help me look.
Now's not a good time, Dominic. Please, leave my boys alone.
But what if something happened to him? We gotta do something. Scott! Mo! Say something. I'm asking nicely. Please?
Look, maybe your uncle can buy you a pet or something. He seems like a man of some means. Now, leave my boys alone.
Hey, it's you, mister. You seen Buddy anywhere?
Wait, so... you haven't told him anything yet. I'm sorry, kid. Buddy's dead. But he died saving your friends.
They only just told me themselves. We didn't know how to tell you. That's why I asked you to leave. I didn't mean to be so harsh. It's just such a shock. I'm sorry. Dominic, I... thank you for protecting my sons. And Dominic. He's so young. As for you, maybe you pilgrims aren't just criminals after all. Here you go. You take care now.
What was I thinking? Asking for your help.
There's a term for what came next. A crisis of faith. And with me, it started long before the epidemic. But when people started to turn into monsters, when city after city was eaten by darkness and poison, I started to wonder, where is God? Is he putting us through a trial? Or has he abandoned us? When Black Monday came, I no longer had any doubts. There is no God. There never was. Because of the THV Genmod bombings, 2 million people lost their lives. The streets carpeted with human corpses. What God would allow that? He would have to be infinitely cruel. Of course, other so-called men of the cloth offered nonsensical observations that this was the will of God. Punishment for our wickedness, that Colonel Williams himself served as the hand of God. But that didn't matter anymore. The curtain had been torn off. People lost their faith. Because what were they supposed to believe in? No one wanted a god like that. And in that moment, to my own surprise, I felt free, as if I were a puppet who finally cut the strings that controlled him since birth. Free at last.
Someone could get to
I gave
Lucas.
You money to buy water, and what did you do?
Did you really have a
card party out
in North Carolina? Maybe you never hear yourself at all.
I don't want to end up drinking my own pee. Someone's got to do something about the water situation.
What are you up to these days, eh?
Get this thing up! You can get a hold of it. I got something for you, you piece of shit. Let's teach him a lesson. Surprise!
Oh!
sloppy!
Yeah!